when it comes to rap, one guy comes from a local DJ at Toledo. He called himself the custodian of records. He was a real crowd pleaser. I mean, he was that geared to the craft. I mean, he would take these rounds of the bags and he would cut these circles. He would cut these circles and when he covered the faceplate of the vinyl, you couldn't see where he got his breaks or his rare grooves from. I mean, the guy was really dedicated to the craft and he was no stranger to music. From what I understand, he played a couple of bands. I think he was a percussionist for Wizard Don Sobreski. He also played a short step in Chocolate Milk. I think he was a percussionist for Mike Longo. And I think the last thing he did, he may have been a percussionist for 21st Century Steel Band Orchestra. I think he stopped DJing sometime around when disco broke. The last I heard, I think he opened up a new and used record emporium.